So hi guys, welcome back to the Chris Angler channel. Today we're fishing in Youghal. The quays, this place is called. Lovely place, looks lovely. There's a couple of people fishing on the other side of the river. You could call it river. We have a little port there. Great casting here, I've heard there's cod around here. Hopefully my first cod ever. I can catch also new rod, as some of you guys might have seen on Facebook. Lovely rod, the Achias Endurance Pro. It has a dual tip. I'm using the heavy tip today because we're using me and my dad are using grippers and big baits for cod. I guess we'll cast it now. Check out the rod on first cast. I won't try far, but from this cast, it's very nice. It's a light rod, especially with the reel. The reel also got in the angling hub and the rod in Tralee. They have an online store as well, anglinghub.ie. You can get it on the app store as well, and you can search it up on Google, I'd say. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. What do you think, that maybe 2 minutes?
Yeah, more.
Maybe even more. We definitely have something on there. I don't know if it's weed or... Anyway, this is the first cast. Don't know what it is. Brand new rod. Great rod with the first cast. Doesn't feel like a snag. Feels like it can move. I think it might just have been weed. Actually, could be a fish. You know what that is? It's a weed. And it looks like I do have a fish on there. Yeah, I have a coley. First cast, first fish. Little coley. What a bunch of weed. I'm gonna unhook him. There he is. How you tell them apart from a pollock is the lateral line here. Is it straight? And it just has sometimes darker colours than a pollock. But the small ones look like a pollock anyway. Yeah. So guys, I'm just eating and a fish came along. Just a little pin white thing. I'll unhook it and release it. Still no cod. guys eating again, and a fish comes along, that's when it happens. So every time I go fishing, I bring food. So if there's no fish around, I take a bite and whoosh, the fish pop out. Just a little coley. There's going to be a lot of these today, tonight. We're going to be doing a long session. Yeah. Flash fish. It's fighting a bit more. Because it's a whiting and
crab.
A little, I'll actually have a look at this. It's a female
velvet crab.
It's a female velvet crab. These have been hunting me all day. And I'm sure they'll be hunting me more. A little pin whiting. There again.
We release all the collies and pin whiting. There's no point taking them. They're too small. If there's a bigger whiting, we'll take it, but there's no point. I caught him on a bit of lug, and the crab was caught on sand eel. So yeah, we can drop it.
Pollock. It's not a whiting. Don't think.
No, it's definitely not a whiting. I don't know how you can tell. How do you tell them apart? I tell them apart by the teeth, because whiting have a bit more teeth in the mouth, and pollock kind of have like sand, kind of like sandpaper, like here. It's not. They're not really teeth. They're light ones, and. Yeah, and they just look a bit different. That's how I tell them apart, when they have sharp teeth and all. So yeah, I'm gonna release them. Ah, he should be fine, yeah. So lads, this either is a collie or the cod that we're chasing after. No, you're fine, Dad. Collie. I've kind of gave up on the cod. I haven't given up totally on the cod, but I've stopped fishing them for now. Fish for the guys like this. I'm going to release them and jump.
So lads, I think I might be into another fish. I think there's a bit of a voice. It's kind of hard to tell now with the hard tip. I have the hard tip on, but I don't think it'd be great to change back to the light tip in this area. Because it can be weedy.
Yep.
Other fish, I don't know what it is, probably a pole.
Yes. We've also changed spots, and we forgot to say in the last clip, Coley. We were fishing down there. You can barely see it. To this place. It's working out a bit better. It's working out a bit better. So yeah. Anyway, I'll cast it back out now.
fish after fish now, lads. I think I have my headlamp on. Sorry about that.
Just another crazy collie.
Think I must have got... What do you think, Dad? How much of them do I have today?
7 already, I think.
7, I'd say so, yeah. Anyway, lad. It's a very... It's not... Now the tide's a bit off, so it doesn't really hurt the fish going down, and there's no other way to release them. But they swim off every time. I always have a look at them to see if they swim off. Anyway, as you can see, it's fun, you know, testing out the new rod, but I hook them, put them straight back in. No point eating them, no point taking them, just waiting. Right, lads, just a quick cast. All you have to do, put your arms up. Not too far, not too close. Tighten it up, since I'm using a gripper lid, because there's a bit of current. Put it up on the rod stand. There should be a bite within 30-40 seconds. This would be great now in a competition scenario. Alright, guys, you can have a look at my rod tip. I'll put on my headlight. No, we put on the camera so you won't bounce. There we go. Always the camera shy. Go around the other way. My head looks like. Guess what fish? Collie. Just 3 hook flappers. Size 8 hooks, bit of beads. Gripper lead. Just having some fun. And bam, unhook him. Back he goes. Just some fun. You can play around with them as well, but not too long, so you don't harm the fish. Flounder of the day, of the 10-hour fishing trip. There's a place, well, not it's a flounder. It was kind of weird. Didn't feel like a collie or a whiting while I was bringing it in. It felt like a fish, but it just felt weird. Nice one, lovely fish. I wasn't really expecting it here, but yeah, lovely fish. So lads, we're just slowly packing now. It's getting a bit late. Me and my dad are getting tired. He was packing something so he couldn't get to the camera in time. Collie, for some of my American viewers, they're called Boston Blues. I've heard that's what they're called, and in Scotland they're called paddlies. Correct me if I'm wrong, paddlies. Lovely fish. Back he goes. So guys, just had a bite. Nice bite. Say it's a collie bite. I hope I hooked him. It's getting late now, I'm getting tired. It was a great session overall, though, but no cad. Barely hooked. Collie. They're very slippery fish. I'll get them back. I'll get them back now. So guys, I'm going to reel in last cast now. I'd say it's getting 1 o'clock. So we've been fishing essentially 2 days. About 11 hours, I'd say. Great trip. Couple of fish, no cod. But anyway, still happy. Flounder, coal, fish, and whiting. Didn't see anyone else catch anything other than that. There was one or two people around us. Feels a bit heavy up here, but I don't know. Oh yeah. Probably another collie.
No, that doesn't look like collie.
That's a cod. Lads, I am not joking. Cod. Last cast of the day. No way. No way. A cod. Last cast. I am so happy about that. That made the day. I'm happy about everything else, but this made the day. Finally, I have the cod off my list. First ever cod. This is definitely a cod here. Lovely fish. I'm so pumped with that. I'm going to get in on the species hunt. Yeah. So lads, what a day it's been. Kind of ups and downs. We had to change. Well, we didn't have to, but well, I'm glad that we changed spots. There wasn't much fish going on over there, no cod. We tried for cod here, there's no cod. Then we were fishing for collies and whiting. And as you saw, last cast, literally 5 minutes ago, I pulled out a cod. I measured him, he was 21 centimeters. What a fish, not anything big. Not 6 or 8 pounds, but I came here to Cork today for a cod, any size, just to get it off my species list. Great fish, hard to catch fish sometimes, especially in Kerry. You want to get them anywhere in Kerry, maybe at Kerry Head, but that's very dangerous in the winter time. It's very, very, very dangerous, slippy rocks and big tides and big currents. Cork. It's been a long video and a long day. Sorry if this outro is kind of dragging on. I'm very happy about my cod. Nice way to christen the new rod from the angling hub with a couple of fish and a cod. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. And that was our trip here in County Cork.